we agreed, at least theoretically, at the level of lecturing, we agreed on the fact that there exist methods for accelerating the spiritual evolution. That's what spiritual paths are. What are all these bizarre religions and so-called forms of spirituality? The modern society is polluted by a parasitic pseudo-spirituality called New Age, and this New Age is preaching all sorts of forms of insanity,